Hello and welcome to another Let's Play Warhammer Total War 2 as Dwarfs, and it's part 20 now, so it's going quite well. Last time we were getting the book, Great Book of Grunches. Retake the realms. Next time, when he's done, we are going to take the next. We have
to die in battle.
This time.
And there. And we had an army here as well. And there built up. I think there was some beastmen around here, but well, right now we are holding on, just standing by to see if anything happens. We can build this one up, and then it's done there. This is full. This is going to be full. We need, what do we need? 9,000 to get the last room forge. Otherwise, and we need 8.5 there. So, this is the last one, and then yeah. So. We're not gonna do anything with him. We don't know if we're at war with anyone, but he's out exploring. See what we can find. We got a good surplus. Yeah, thank you. Well, yeah, hi, and welcome. Yeah, I'm playing Total War Warhammer.
Greetings, honorable ally.
Now the border princes do want to trade. Do I want to trade? Right now, yeah, I do. Although, I don't know. Well, the Wood Elf did. The Beastmen are destroyed. And Molto so far. So traits, they are destroyed. The Doom Tides. We don't mean that's far away, but still not that far, cause we're still at the
Come,
we're super.
Let us feast and drink.
How's that? 300. Growing as it's staying there, 269.
secure.
We'll see. 269. Let's see if we remember that number next. So we had the mission. Move characters to super. Okay. He's built up. So we are moving him. That's good. Axis of Grimmia. What's the problem here? Currently Garrixons. Yeah, we are sure.
Behold! The stored fruits of the Engineers Guild's labor! New flying gyro machines will take to the air! Let me assure my traditionalist brethren within the Guild that Morgrim himself will be pleased with this innovation. Now, let us test them against the eternal enemy, the ones who have more entries in the Great Book of Grudges than any other, the Orcs! See how the green skin filth flop round that vile pillar. Let us wipe them out. So confident am I in these new machines that I forsake my axe and will not take it up again until victory is secured here. I do this in the knowledge that those orcs will soon be corpses scattering the battlefield. Let us be about this.
Let's take out the orcs.
There is no greater authority. It is a reckoning. Slayers. Yes, Lord. Thunderers. Take to the air.
There we are. Helicopters over there, and then the bumpers, yeah.
Come on!
down there. Not too far away.
Artillery ready! Aye, as you can! Last hill is ours! For the ancestor gods! Scarf! Thunderers! Will do! Take aim!
There we are. There we are. There we are. What's that? Is that a troll? Oh, that's an option.
Archer! Ready to strike! Let the vengeance begin! Attack! Kasuk! Have at them! Thunderous! Kasuk! Yes! Dwarfs ready axes! For the Kara's uncle! Oh, then I'll get him!
There we are! Here we go, this looks good. Whoops. Here we go.
For the ancestors. Let the vengeance begin. Thunderous! Go! Stop! Boy! Hmm.
We have the Slayer unit out. But that's okay. Enemy lords dead. That's good.
Yes, yes. Scoop. Go. Ready to strike for the ancestors.
Perfect. We want that. We did win that in battle. Of course, if you have a comment or an idea of naming units, please write it in the YouTube channel. So do that, please. If you wanna have a group named after you, I have another idea. So please do that. Nope. Just wanna kill all the greenskins. Axe of Grimia. Armor piercing versus large magical attack. Upkeep. Ooh, we like that.
Send me to vengeance. That's good. Grimnir's axe thirsts.
Let's have one of those.
Very well.
Take two turns. But they are looking good. Those slayers then instead of those slayers. That's good. The Grimnir's axe. And we have two. More ammunition for Gaia captors. That's nice. Slayers, hammers, iron breakers. Defense. Defense to them, yeah. I really don't mind that. Really don't. So we're building up this over here. What about those? Yeah. One more. Nice. That's done. What about this? Down here. do have a couple of. Public order plus. So we need bits for him. Still do. There we are. That's a good turn. So, postmarks. Defensive. I don't really think so. And what was the. Super. Well, now it's 277. So we're gonna take a look at next.
Aye. Let's hear what you have to say. We'll hear it before Oathgold. Yes.
Karakin. So, we have a level 4, that runesmith there, strike a rune, rune of fury, weapon strength 14.
The runes are ready.
Let's go this way. Let's see, there we have the Empire, I think it is. I think it's the Empire. We have another one here. Where should he? Still got one turn to wait there. We have. Well, this. Ex- Excuse me? Still need a code here. 9. Let's build all this up here. Think about what the hell to do with those guys. We don't know. Gonna have that machine gun done.
Greetings, honorable ally.
Yeah, more dwarfs. We do like that. We do really like that. Defensive alliance? No, not really.
All here are honored dwarf kin.
No, not really. Not really. Super. It's the only right thing to do, I think, right now. Quest successful. Redskin tribes. There we are. Karak Unko. Yes. Okie dokie. I'm a bit in front of equipment cost. Equipment strength, yeah. Do want that, please. So, we have should go up. Where was it that he should go? Move the character. Can't move. So, let's see here, the super.
Ready. Now we from another hold arrive. Tis a great day.
Going nice and easy.
No reason for it.
It's growing up. Growing up nice and easy.
Onward.
Which? going against? Are we going against the Border Princes?
Stranger.
He is at war at Chaos. Wagon, so on, so on, so on. Trading agreement with us. Military alliance with the other dwarfs. That wouldn't be very smart. How about? To us up there, we have to go up. We could go up. What do we have there? We have Rosa,
the Empire,
Ostmarks, Defense Alliance with Supa Kargin. No one military alliance. Trade partners with Sofa and Sørland. Ostmarch.
So.
There's Mordheim. I know that game, that's actually a quite good game. Mordheim.
Let's march.
How many? Got a lot of towns up here. Should we? Gotta do something. What about the mission here? Yeah, there. That's great. Karak, Sarak, Wanka, Village. Need to unite all the dwarfs down here. How about the diplomacy with Karagasu?
Welcome, Dowie. Do you bring a gift of Gromril to aid in negotiating?
Really want very important to figure out who are we going to war against. Because the greenskins, well, they're done, and the undead. Then we have the Skavens up here.
Greetings, Sigma's chosen.
No, we won't. What's that in the middle? We would like to confederate with Suthbar. Thrall skulls. Just need to come forth. We have Karak Sakak. Then it's done. We need that. We do need that. We do.
It is time. Come, kin. Let us feast and drink.
There. Nothing. Cost them those. We're going a little up, a little this, a little that way. That's okay.
All here. Honored dwarf kin.
No.
Greetings. What do you require of the Karazhan Corps?
It helps. We're making a non-aggressive pact against the elves. is probably smart. We have those. Military alliance, nope. We are not making any military alliance with those.
Welcome, friends of the Dowie.
They really, really, really would like to do that. Nope. Can't do that. Because I don't know if I'm gonna go after the humans. The humies gotta die sometime. I need to confederate with those dwarfs there.
The slayer in me seeks death.
He is a train. He needs quest successful. Dragon! Where is... Oh... Okay. Got a quest there. Next
I
time.
I must fulfill my slayer oath.
Exciting. Exciting. So what do we have here? That's nice. Super.
Aye. Let's hear what you have to say. We'll hear it before Oath Gold.
If you are strong enough, and they will accept your offer. I'm not... I do not doubt that I'm strong enough. What about this one? This one. Castle Dragonhof. Here we are. Waltenhof. To get those built up there.
Retake the realms.
Yeah, why not? All the Kislev lands up here are totally destroyed. I wonder if the Skaenets are living in them. It could be very, very much possible.
Greetings, honorable ally.
Yep.
Greetings. What do you require of the Karazhan Corps?
Karazhan Corps. Well, there. Okay. Non-aggressive pact. Sure.
What can the Dawi do for you on this fine day? Very well.
We will see. Now,
my vows will be satisfied with this.
Attacking greenskins. Dragon cloak of fear scar.
At last, enough of this larking about, lads. It is time to arm ourselves, to act like slayers, and bring death to the Urks, and especially those sniveling Grobi. I wish to cleanse myself in battle. Once I have cleaned my soul of the subterfuge, then I will wear the honorable cloak of Fritzgar again. Now, my throng, ready your shield walls. Bring the oath stones. Let us drain all before us. When the job is done, I will crack open a barrel of Bugman's, and we will drink until none can stand. Are you with me, lads? Slayer King! It is a reckoning! Hungry my fist! Slayers! Yes! Quarrelers! Slayers!
Moving forward. We're probably gonna be ambushed from those two positions there. Yeah, but we'll see. We will see.
long beards! War of Frangis!
Yeah, I knew it. I knew it. Yeah, we got them.
Slayers! Kill Urch! Quirrellus! Take him down! We demand blood! Fight! For the High King! Let's start shooting! War of Vengeance! Warriors! Shoot the wizards! For the ancestor gods! Father!
Yeah, looks good, looks good. Oops. Looks good. Looks good. Like that. Victory! There's no need to continue the battle there. And that sums up for this episode, I think. That was nice. Didn't lose anyone. Nope. Even though they have ambushes us from the sides. With some big fellows. Doesn't really matter.
Seek our doom.
He got Slayer King for Slayer units. Demon Slayer. Still can't.
Onward to death.
I think we're gonna go up there. Are you gonna go that way? That way. So.
Who's ready?
What do we have there? Is that Nautica? Some naughty. Let him go this way. See what we can find. That was good.
Retake the realms. The High King moves.
We go down there. And he goes down there instead. We'll figure out who we're gonna attack next, but we'll do that in another episode. This was episode 20. Thank you for watching. I'll be back tomorrow with much more Warhammer Let's Play Total War Warhammer 2 with as Dwarfs. So this is Jekyll saying, please subscribe if you want to watch much more, and take care and bye for now.